They're running in the 4x200 meter relay, class 5A. Idaho Falls defending state champions in lane 4, Waywell, black with the orange stripe. Moving in lane 6, that is Rocky Mountain. Mountain View also moving very well into the first baton handoff. Oh, and the defending champions have dropped the baton. Idaho Falls out of the race. Coeur d'Alene running well out in lane 8, but down into the lane 5, that is Mountain View. Mountain View now with the lead on the stagger down in lane 3. Lewiston also running a big race at this point in time. Nice exchange for Mountain View. Let's see how it tangles out here as we go through the final 400 meters. It is Mountain View racing with their lead, Rocky Mountain. Also close on the outside, Madison and Coeur d'Alene moving up. Lewiston now in lane 3. And Centennial also begins to close ground. Seriously, Centennial closing ground now. Into the final handoff, Mountain View with the